For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe to Connie's RAWsome Kitchen. Give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends.